What we're going to do is we're going to do the do claws. The do claws are little toes on the side of the foot that are, we take off because sometimes they can get tangled up in brush, and the toes often need to be trimmed because they grow too long. The toenails need to be trimmed because they grow too long. So let's go ahead and trim those little do claws first.